Welcome to Ridge Life. I'm Tim, and today we have got a special trail cam video for you. Now, we didn't put any videos out in a good minute, and that's been because it's been winter time and spring, and you know, the deer don't have big giant antlers in the late winter and springtime. So, I guess we don't put out a monthly trail cam video, but I did collect a lot of pictures from that time, and there are coyote, there are fox, there are owl, bobcat. There are predators in the act of catching their prey. There are predators ripping apart their prey. There are predators carrying their prey. Of course, we've got deer. We've got, and towards the end, springtime is here, and the bucks have little velvet nubs growing out. The video we come out with next will have the big giant velvet antlers, but right now we've got tons of predators on the ridge, so don't miss this entire video. You're gonna like it. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed that trail cam video. You saw the owl, you saw the red-tailed hawks, you saw the fox with all that, the prey in its mouth. You saw coyote, you saw bobcat. Guys, we're standing in front of thousands and thousands, tens of thousands of bees right here, and it's time for me to go. So we will have a new trail cam video for you soon. Lots of big velvet antlers. So check us out on RidgeLife. If you haven't subscribed, please take the time to do so now. Hit that thumbs up if you like tonight's video. Hit the notification bell to be notified anytime a new video comes out. Until next time, hope everyone has a blessed day, and don't get stung, and go RidgeLife.